Your time is 5 minutes.
Okay,
sir. 4 minutes.
Sir. No, he is Raja, so I gave 1 minute more.
Sir, thank you, sir. I rise to oppose this bill. I think there was no need for this ordinance. Government should not have resorted to ordinance route on this issue. Sir, it was very heartening to listen to my good friend Jairam Ramesh speaking against the loot of forest wealth by private industries. Sir, bamboo is actually a kind of grass, and the minister, Mr. Harshvardhan, is quite aware of this. Bamboo is actually a kind of grass. During British rule, bamboo was classified as a tree in the forest law. This allowed the forest department to control cutting, selling and transporting of bamboos. British, in fact, made huge revenues on this. Sir, in the Forest Rights Act 2006, which was referred by my good friend Jairam Ramesh, bamboo has been included as a minor forest produce. So people have the rights on it, over it. However, the Indian Forest Act was not amended. The forest officials have continued to illegally, I use the word illegally stop people from harvesting and selling bamboo on forest lands. The only place this was stopped is Maharashtra, which was again referred by my friend Jairam Ramesh. There was a governor's order under which the bamboo was removed from the tree category in the fifth schedule areas. Am I right? Using this, some villages in Gatrachoroli, that was again referred by Jairam Ramesh, began to harvest and sell bamboo using their own laws. They earned crores of money, which was used for their development activities. This government also talks about development all the time. Actually, the money which they earned was used for the development activities in those areas. This shows how much money has been looted from the Adivasis and forest dwellers under the Forest Act, by the Forest Department. I am naming the Forest Department. They looted the money which actually belongs to the tribal people. Sir, against this background, now the new bill only says that bamboo outside forest will not still be considered as tree. It means what? You are trying to benefit the private owners, land owners. It means you want to help the paper companies. It means you want to help the private industries. And they would be benefiting, they would be looting, they would be making huge revenues. On the other hand, the tribal people, the forest dwellers, will be deprived of their rights, of their access to the forest wealth. Is it proper? This is what I want to ask you as a government. Is it right to do this, depriving the rights of the tribal people and forest dwellers? And you are trying to help the private industries, and you have brought ordinance in order to do this. That is why I strongly oppose this bill, And this bill is not in the interest of tribal people. This bill is not in the interest of the forest dwellers. If at all it benefits private industries and companies. Is it your objective? Is it your intention? If that is the objective of this government, make it clear. Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, why do you speak? And you are for private companies, private industries, and you say Sabka Saath. Why do you deceive people?
Arre, sab logo mein
and this has to be...
Sab mein pure aadmi ke, industrialist bhi hai. Sab mein industrialist bhi hai. Sab log hai, pura log hai.
No, sir. Now the Sabka Saath has become corporate houses ka saath. Private industry ka saath, sir.
Okay.
It is not for all.
All right.
That is why this bill needs to be deferred. And government should rework on this bill and make consultations, have broader consultations, keeping in view the interests of the country, keeping in view the interests of the tribal people and foreign dwellers. That is why we oppose this bill.
Okay.
Sir.
What?
Sir.